The gospel is not what you can do for Jesus, but what Jesus has already done for you. And since he became a dying sacrifice for us, let us become living sacrifices for him. This makes our lives worshipful when we live in light of the one who is faithful. He died for you, now let us live for him. Soldier, keep marching on. I am a soldier, and it's love.